Now we have to discuss about that projection of solids. In the projection of solids, let's say cone has to be discussed. The cone axis is inclined to both HP and vertical plane, both HP and vertical plane. In this problem given as the cone base diameter is 30 mm diameter and the axis is 50 mm long. So that is a H in the angle, axis angle with respect to, that is a, with a 45 degree with respect to HP and 30 degree with respect to VP. So now we have to draw, that is a simple position. So XY line, that is a draw as a, first you draw as a XY line. So when that cone has rest with the point of the base circle on HP, first you have assume as a cone is a simple position. So resting on base HP and the axis is perpendicular to HP. So for this position, first you has to draw as a top view. So you know that the top view of the cone, we have find out that the circle. So that is a circle diameter has 30 mm. You draw as, first you have to draw as 30 mm diameter circle. So for our reference, I have to make four axis, that is a four reference. I have mentioned as name as 1, 2, 3, and 4. So now we have to refer the reference. That is a further you have to take as a 12 or 8 for reference. We can able to divide for the future projections for your projection. We have to draw different lines. That is a different number of division we can make. Then how to draw as a front view. So that is a, it will be project that front view of the position. So axis is called as, that is a 50 mm, that is a long axis is long as a 50 mm. So that is a, you have to take, that is a 50 mm, you make as a front view of the position. So name mention as a name, that is a 1 and 2 dash, 4 dash and 3 dash, and apex is called as a 4 dash. So that is a, you have mentioned as, that is a front view. Then you have to third position, that is a third position. So the cone has to rest with the point, a base circle on HP, in such that the axis is making as a 45 degree with the HP. This is a 45 degree with the HP. That is a 45 degree with the HP. So the first, the front view such as position 3, that is a position 3, we have to make as the first you draw as a axis 45 degree, that is a 45 degree. Then have to draw, that is a third, that is a 3, is rest with the XY line. So base inclined to 45 degree. So after that is a second front view, that is a 1 dash and 2 dash and 3 and apex is 0. Okay, so that is a first you have to draw. Then that is a project the corresponding second top view for the top view. So that is a, you can make us project the line likewise, and similarly 2 dash and 4 dash and then 1 dash. So similarly you can make us project the line likewise to draw the line. So now to make us an intersecting of the line, that is the intersecting of the lines. So that is a 1 dash and 2 to be here itself, 2 dash and 3 and 4. So that is a O will be mentioned as to be here, that is a O dash to be mentioned here. So you have seen, so that is a whatever we can able to see the line axis, that is a 1, we can able to see 1, 4 and 2 only we can able to see. So and 3 and 4, 3 and 2 we cannot able to see, that is you have mentioned as a dotted line. So it will be making as a dark line. Then that is a 4 to 0 and 2 to 0 we can able to see. So whatever we can able to see, that line only mentioned as, that is a dark line. So it will be taking as a dark line. So on the 4, 3 and 1, 4, 3 and 2 we cannot able to see, that is here mentioned as a dotted line. Then come to the third position, that is a fourth, fifth position. So what is the fifth position? That is axis is 30 degree to vertical plane. Axis is 30 degree to vertical plane. So that is as per the top view of make 30 degree with VP. So the keeping the inclined axis of HP 30 degree. So make as an angle 30 degree to the axis without changing the dimension to project the light to be transferred to be here. So that is a 30 degree to be transferred to be here. So the shape and the size we are not able to change. Now how to project, that is a second final top view of the position. Then now we have to draw the final front view of the position. So what is the final front view mean? That is you have to project the lights from, let's say mention name 1, 2, 3 and 4. So you have to project the lines from here itself, that is a 3 and 4. And likewise to be project the line left. Similarly to be project the line from here, 1, 2, like this to have to project the lines from here itself. Now to mention the intersection point, that is a 1 dash, here also having the 1 dash, then 2 and 2 dash to be here itself, that is a 2, and the 3 will be have to mention here itself, that is a 3 will be there, and 4 to be mentioned here, that is a 4 dash to be here, that is a 4 dash will be mentioned. How to be able to see that is a point P1, then a 0 point to be mentioned here is a 0 1. Now we can able to see the line to that 1, 2, 3 and 4 entire line we can able to see, and similarly 1 dash to 0 and 3 to 0 we can able to see. So we have to join like this with a smooth line. So it will be making a smooth line to be drawn like this. So this is the final position of